The nose isn't just flesh covering cartilage. It actually has some important functions in the body. The nose is a passageway for air, inhaling oxygen and exhaling carbon dioxide. And it also helps warm and humidify air before it gets to the lungs. The nose smells things with the olfactory cleft, which is located atop the nasal cavity. And our sense of smell can be protective, as when the nose smells food that is rotten. The nose can also protect us from sickness, as it is lined with tiny hair-like projections called cilia, and can also produce mucus or snot. Mucus keeps the nose from drying out, and together, the cilia and mucus can trap dust particles and bacteria before they enter deeper into the body. Sneezing and blowing our nose helps to remove these particles. The nose also has a role in the way the tongue perceives taste. This is why when you have a stuffy nose, your sense of taste can decrease. Airflow through the nose also affects your voice. We can oftentimes tell when a friend is sick because nasal congestion causes their voice to change. And that be the basic functions of the nose.